We've got one here that we have been told to, that you can do. Now, this sounds challenging to me, but we're assuming we're at like an all-you-can-eat buffet.
Okay.
And the guests are Dwayne The Rock Johnson, right? Former President Barack Obama.
Sure. Uh-huh.
Let's throw in Steve Harvey.
Uh-huh.
Jay-Z and Jason Statham.
Okay.
Okay, so now they're all there.
Whoa.
Here we
now,
go.
Now, hold on, jabroni. What The Rock does is The Rock is going to eat everything here. So there's going to be nothing left for anybody else. Isn't that right, Barack?
I believe I should be able to get at least a piece of chicken. All right? I should be able to get a piece of chicken and, you know, maybe a steak and... Also, maybe a dessert, because I've had a stressful time for the last decade. So, you know, it's just, you know, I went from jet black to Cisco, baby. That was, that's what happened with my hair right there.
It, I said, boy, hold on there, player, because you know Steve Harvey be looking like this here. He be looking like this here. Listen, boy, you know good and hell well, I'm supposed to be on a diet. Ain't nothing left but fried chicken. I can't eat this. I need me a healthy plate.
Oh, my God.
And yeah, you know, I pretty much eat clean, too, you know.
So, Jay.
It's all about being, you know, a vegan, so... You know, and I have to do that because I need my energy because I made a lot of children. I did, yeah. It's for them. I can't do anything. I'm under lockdown. Hove, you all get under lockdown. You know, the world was locked down, but ever since I had the kids, I've been locked down ever since then. Yeah.
Yeah, you know, mate, you know what's really wild? You know, in London, we don't have a lot of this, right? You know, you people in America, too fat. Too big, and you need to stop eating. Am I gonna eat? No.
Guys, this is like watching magic.